seemed as if he would scrape them in. But the polar express never slowed down. Faster and faster we ran along, rolling out peaks and through valleys like a call on roller coaster.
You can keep forgetting. How about I just do the picture?
Thank you.
See you, Jack.
No, they're just Matt's doing it.
Okay.
Oh, I was thinking on the
beach. Okay.
But are you going to do it when we read?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ready?
The mountains turned into hills. The hills to snow-covered plains. We crossed a barren desert of ice. The great polar ice cap. Lights appeared in the distance. They looked like the lights of a strange ocean littering liners sailing on a frozen sea.
There, said the conductor, is the North Pole.